Here is my 13 years review of the grain mill Schnitzer Pico from the German company of Schnitzer. I bought this mill 13 years ago for about 250 euro. It did a good job since then. It has a Coronstone, a diamond Coronstone, 250 watt powerful engine. It is a hybrid system. It's not a hybrid system. It's a stone mill, of course. It has a beechwood case. The beechwood in this case is Lindenwood. You can adjust here from fine to not so fine, and I will show it to you now, how it works, how it looks after 13 years. This is the inside of the mill. See how you adjust it, and here you have two diamond Corund stones, one moving and one not moving stone. Okay. And I will show you how it produces flour from ray and hard wheat mixture. Voila! So as you can see, this little Schnitzer Pico mill did us in a quick time a very fine wheat ray flour for baking bread. I never had any problems with this mill within 13 years. His 250 watt powerful engine always worked quick and fast. Once a while to have to adjust it new for the finest, but it's all. Just can tell you about it, you know. Sums up, it's worth all the money.